Hi, this is Angie from Tour Angie, and today I'm at Duckworth's in the Ballantyne area of Charlotte, North Carolina. They have a huge beer menu, but for some reason the iPad they gave us is not working. You use the iPad to look at the hundreds of beers that they have on tap. I have done a horrible job of shooting video of this menu. But at least what I did get in the shot, you have a good idea of what they have. Make your own burgers, great salads, other sandwiches, and handhelds. They even have little flatbread pizza things. And the moo moo sauce for the barbecue is delicious. So many favorites to choose from. We're going to order a few of my typical go-tos when I come here. But some of my other favorites include fish and chips and the flatbreads. They're amazing. I like to get the tater tots every once in a while because it's odd to find tater tots. Unless you're, you know, getting them at Walmart or your local grocery store and cooking them yourself, but to get tater tots on a menu, that's pretty cool. They also have daily specials, but every time I come on a certain day, it's not what I want, so I never get it as a daily special. And they have a wine list too. Here is their little dessert and specialty drink menu. They have a lot of specialty drinks, from Moscow Mules to the, I can't even come up with them all. Just look at the list here. I was really shocked to see the chai teeny because I love my iced chai lattes, but a chai teeny sounds nice. I'm going to have to try it. And sorry guys, there's nothing in the background playing. I had to turn down the volume of everything that was the music that was in the restaurant because it kept getting copyrighted and would cancel out everything that I was saying, talking about the menus and everything. So I've had to go back in and put a voiceover on everything that I've put out. So I'm gonna have to watch that in the future videos on copyright. The specialty drink menu just keeps going and going and going, but I promise there are desserts at the back of this. And one of them is the like donut holes. They're like cinnamon holes. I have not tried those yet. I will in the future, but I am sure they are amazing. This is the chicken fajita nachos, and you can tell the dish is huge. It shouldn't even be an appetizer. An appetizer would be half this size, but let me tell you, it is amazing. Oh, I've honestly forgot how large it is, so we'll eat this and still have leftovers and not even touch what we're going to order for our lunch slash dinner, because we're here at about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, so mid afternoon, I guess. Okay, this is my friend's dinner. It is salmon with chutney, and she has roasted vegetables, which are broccoli and cauliflower, sweet potato fries, and a piece of garlic toast. I have the buffalo chicken. So our desserts, which we're taking home, are chocolate cake and coconut cake with cream cheese icing. They are also giving us some whipped cream and some chocolate sauce and cherries to take home in a little miniature containers. So that was very nice of them. This was Angie from Tour Angie. Come visit my website, tourangie.com, for all your travel needs. Read my blogs, or if you need advice on where to go for vacation or your next adventure, just make an appointment. Thank you.